teleport wherever you want or eat whatever you want. Teleport. That way, I'll never be late again. Teleport wherever you want, but every time you do, you lose memory? I didn't see that part.
Honey, what are you still doing here? School starts in 2 minutes. You're going to be late.
Don't worry. I'll make it.
How? School's 15 minutes away.
Here I am.
Babe, I wasn't sure if you were going to come today. Come here.
What is wrong with you, you creep? I'm calling the police.
Brianna, what are you doing? That's your boyfriend.
I must have lost all our memories together.
Ew, Brianna farted. Babe, you fart?
It wasn't me. It was Timmy.
You're home early. Where's your little sister? You're supposed to pick her up before you come home.
I have a sister? Hey, how rich is my soulmate going to be? 100K? Decline. $1 million? I need a multimillionaire. Decline. $1? What is going on?
Brianna, you're only allowed to decline the amount 3 times.
Why did no one tell me?
That skirt is really cute. Where's it from?
Thank you. It's a Cloudful tennis skirt from Polara. It has a super cute side pocket and built-in shorts.
Hey, your soulmate only has $1.
You had 3 options. Why did you pick $1?
I didn't know I only had 3 options. This is so humiliating. Ooh, I really want a soda from the vending machine. Oh no, I forgot my wallet. Hey dude, can I borrow $1?
Sorry, $1 is all I have.
Oh, Timmy, look at these stickers, they're going. Timmy!
Brianna, you killed Timmy, you can never wink. It's for population control, it kills people.
I didn't know.
Wink killer.
Hey!
You're the one who killed my little brother Timmy 10 years ago. I'm going to get revenge. You better watch your back.
Watch yours first. Oh no! Emma, she fell to the floor. Somebody help, get the nurse. Nurse, is Emma going to be all right?
No, she's not breathing.
It's tragic.
I can't believe Emma passed away.
I know, it's so sad. Did they say what the cause of death was?
They figured the only way she could die so suddenly is from winking.
Really?
Yeah, and you were the only one around Emma at that time. That means you're the... 1 minute left before our speaking privileges are taken away.
What?
From now on, anyone who speaks will be executed, unless you're given speaking privileges. Put this in between your lips.
Mommy, I don't want to.
It's for your safety. That's the strongest glue in the world. You won't have to worry about accidentally speaking. I'm tired of not speaking. Do you think we'll ever be granted speaking privileges again? I don't think so. You should use the strongest glue in the world to keep your mouth closed so you don't have to worry about accidentally speaking.
You have glue on your mouth. You look so silly.
At least I'm safe, and you look silly without glue on your mouth.
Maybe you're safe, but you look goofy.
Oh! Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying.
I said stop! You're making it rain!
You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Patty cake, bake. Why'd you stop?
I just got words above my head.
Oh, you must have got your soulmate's last words.
You mean their last words before they die?
Exactly. So, what's your soulmate's last words?
I'm not telling. It's a secret.
Sup, babe? We still on for tonight?
Of course.
Great. Catch you later.
I think Derek might be my soulmate. He
He could be. Hey, what are your soulmate's last words? You never told me.
I'm not telling you. That's between me and my soulmate. It makes me kind of worried, though. My soulmate's last words sound so sad.
Finally, school's over.
And we get to come back tomorrow and do it all over again.
Brianna, watch out!
Stephanie! Why would you do that? I'm calling an ambulance.
There's no time. But don't worry, I'll live in your memories.
No.
Brianna, what's wrong?
Spring is here and I don't have any cute clothes to wear.
I have just the thing. Here, try this on.
Wow, this outfit is so cute. Where's it from?
It's from Halara. It's the Cloudful Yoga Backless Tank Top and the Cloudful Crossover Tennis Skirt.
I love the crossover waistband. It really makes me look cinched at the waist. And the built-in shorts and pocket on the side are a must. Here's me, Bessie. This outfit is so cute. I'm definitely going to wear it when I play tennis this weekend.
Brianna, do you want 100 sandwiches or double it and give it to the next person?
Double it and give it to the next person.
No, please. I can't carry all those sandwiches.
I'm sorry, but I can't take all those sandwiches. It's too many.
No!
Here's your exam, Brianna.
Ooh. Double it and give it to the next person.
If you don't write your exam, I'll be giving you an F.
Double it and give it to the next person.
You little... Would you like 50 chocolate eggs or double it and give it to the next person?
Double... Wait a second. I'll take them.
Wow. Look at all my chocolate eggs.
Hey, what are you eating?
Chocolate eggs.
Nah, double them and give them to the next person.
No. What have you done?
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart.
Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure. Do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait. Why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I... Why would you...
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Dissy, rhyme it. They time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I got my eye on you like glue.
can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. We can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please. Rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed. I wasn't very thrilled.
Please, keep your mind at ease. What'd you get on the exam? Exam?
Rhyme it, they time it! Hurry, you need to worry!
Stop yelling at me, I can't think of what rhymes with exam! Good morning, honey. Today's nice and sunny. You're not speaking? What are you seeking? Are you scared? Your rhyming is impaired? You must speak. No one is allowed to sneak. You rhyme it, I'll time it.
Why are you doing this to me?
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me?
You rhyme it, I'll time it. Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me? Just let me be.
You're safe. You're lucky. Lucky.
It's your turn to rhyme.
You're safe. You're lucky. Come on, Brad, you wouldn't shoot me. We're partners. I'm sorry, Bob. I'm just doing my job.
How are you feeling?
Rhyme it, they time it.
Feeling?
You rhyme better than anyone I know. Just go with the flow.
I'm scared.
You're out of time. You couldn't rhyme.
What's going on? My partner's gone.
Now it's your best friend's time to rhyme. Five rhymes in the given time. You need to rhyme in time.
You can't rhyme the same thing twice. It isn't nice.
Five to stay alive. I don't know anymore.
You don't know? It's time to go.
No, my best friend, you put her to an end. You're a monster.
Rhyme it. They time it.
You're a monster.
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock. Hey, you can't steal my gun. You're done.
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Why am I six?
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Why am I six? This needs a fix.
You get older every year. That's how it is, dear.
I'm actually 17.
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Thank you.
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Thank you for this gift. It was really on my list.
Yo, bro, can I have a bite of that orange?
Orange.
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
I don't know what rhymes with orange. What rhymes with orange?
Come on, you need to rhyme it. They time it.
Nothing rhymes with orange.
Dissy, you're home. Come play with me. I was all alone.
Of course I'll play. How could I stay away?
Perfect. You be the stepmother and I'll be the princess. Princess.
Sissy, they time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up. They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. Princess.
Sissy, they time it. Rhyme it.
You'll be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up, Sissy. They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. We play just like recess.
I'd you shoot. I want to dispute.
We time it and she didn't rhyme it.
She's still breathing. She might not be leaving. Please let me try and save my sister. I'd miss her.
Go, but tell anyone about this and I'll know. She's going to be okay. You can visit her where she stay.
Sissy, I missed you, little missy.
One of our partners nearly killed your sister. Tell us what happened with the mister.
He timed it and she rhymed it. He shot her by mistake. His mind must have been on break.
Why you lie about the guy?
Whoa, she has 100 lives.
I wish I had 100 lives. I'd have so much fun.
Hey, Brianna, do you want to come jump off buildings with us later?
No, I'm super busy. I'll pass today. Thank you, though.
Come on, you have so many lives, you should use them. She has so many lives, and she doesn't even use them.
That's so boring. If I had that many lives, I would not be like her. Did you want to come drowning with us?
Not today, sorry.
Are you sure? It's going to be so much fun.
I'm sure.
Honey, come quick. We were in a terrible accident. Your sister's in critical condition.
She's not going to make it. She'll need at least 99 lives to survive.
But honey, you only have one life left.
And that's all I need. Just do it.
Hey, you're awake.
Yes, sissy, I feel so much better. Where'd your lives go?
You have to cover up your one life, or people will see you as a target.
A target?
Yes, they see people with one life as weak and want to eliminate them all. Why'd you cover up your lives?
I was just sick of everyone bringing up how many lives I have. I just thought covering them up would be easier.
You know, most people that cover up their lives only cover it up because they only have one life and they're scared.
Last time you saw me, I had 100 lives. How would I lose lives that fast? You know I never use them.
Hey man, we should wipe that makeup right from her forehead and see how many lives she truly has. Good idea. It's against the law to cover up your lives anyways, and we don't want any one-lifers hanging around here.
Whoa, Brianna, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just really hot in here.
Brianna, you only have one life left?
I knew it. Let's get her!
How many words did you get this year? Zero? That's even less than last year. It's okay, baby. Don't be upset. How about I take you shopping? It will cheer you up. You like that dress? Alright, let's go buy it then. Oh, you want to try it on first? Alright, let's go.
I'm very sorry, sir, but it's only one person per change room.
No, I have to come with her. She's gonna need help with the zipper.
Don't worry, sir. I'll be there to help her with that. Please wait here. Oh, it looks like you got the zipper just fine on your own.
Help me.
Help you? Do you know that man?
Here, I'll donate some words to you. I contacted the police. They're already on their way. You tell them everything when they get here, okay? Wait right here. I'll be right back.
What did I hear about the police? Let's go. We're going home. How could you do that to me? You're trying to leave me? That's it. No food for a week.
I'm so sorry I had to take away your food, baby. You know I love you, but you trying to run away really broke my heart.
Really? Is that how it is? No water today.
Listen to me, baby. If you apologize, I'll give you your water privileges back.
Police, open up!